Airbus recently unveiled a beautiful business jet based on the frame of the popular A220. Called the ACJ220 Business Jet, the aircraft has broken the boundaries for a new market segment that Airbus defines as the extra-large biz jet. It's a state-of-the-art dream machine with a stunning interior to match. The new business jet from Airbus is based on the popular A220-100. The A220 has fast become the must-have narrow-body jet, combining passenger-pleasing comfort and quietness with beneficial economies of operation. Now available as a business jet, it's set to take the private flying market by storm. Benoît Desforges, the president of Airbus Corporate Jets, ACJ, commented in a statement, "We're proud to extend the ACJ product family with the launch of the ACJ220. The aircraft combines intercontinental range, unmatched personal space, and comfort for all passengers. This latest technology platform is offering unbeatable economics and unrivaled reliability. Based on its compelling market appeal, we see a promising demand for this aircraft in the growing business jet market." According to Airbus, the ACJ220 has the same requirements as other competing aircraft in terms of parking spaces and airport runways. That means it can use all the typical facilities of the bizjet market, but with 3 times the interior space, but 33% lower operating cost than its competitors. Most impressively, the design and high efficiency of the A220-inspired business jet gives it an incredible range. Airbus says it can fly for 10,500 kilometers or 5,600 nautical miles, allowing it to fly non-stop for 12 hours or more. While Airbus has presented an example of how the interior could look, the aircraft is being offered with a flexible cabin catalogue, allowing its new owners to specify their own configuration for the jet. Included as standard on the new jet is Airbus's LED mood lighting, as well as the latest electrochromatic windows. It'll also have 2 times better connectivity than its competitors with a robust Wi-Fi system. Passengers can stretch out thanks to its epic floor space of 73 meters squared or 785 square feet. This is split into 6 VIP living areas available for configuration to suit the needs of the owner. Airbus says that the jet can comfortably accommodate up to 18 passengers on board with space to work, dine, relax, and sleep as required. Working in partnership with Airbus on the project is Comlux, an ACJ-approved supplier with a completion center in Indianapolis. The company has been outfitting and upgrading VIP interiors for many years and has been selected as the exclusive interior supplier for the first 15 ACJ220 cabins. Is this the plane you would buy if you won the lottery? Let us know what you think about the ACJ220 in the comments. Did you know that we publish over 175 stories every single week on simpleflying.com? Be sure to check the link in the description for more great stories just like this. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like and subscribe before you go.